bedroom from the defective routing of our eaves trough. I'm gently tapping to the sound of rain. I splash from my bedside to the door, and as I tumble, I grasp at what I've hung on the wall. My pieces of motivation torn to the ground, they drift off to the edge of my basement seat, truly shaking at the sight of rain quickly rising above my.
Disaster for me to see.
Oh, I guess,
everything I should.